Hi everyone, meteorologist Chris Jarzynka with your latest WMUR videocast. We're still caught under a big whirlpool of clouds and some scattered snow showers, some of which will be pushing through, especially during the overnight hours in the North Country pre-dawn, through the afternoon in the Lakes region, and through southern New Hampshire into the evening. Now, what this is going to do, though, is it's going to block a storm system that is going to be a very powerful mid-Atlantic storm by the middle of the upcoming week from really impacting New Hampshire. In fact, let's take a look on Futurecast, and we'll zoom in on where the storm has its humble beginnings in the northern plains. And as we go through the rest of the week, you can see it slowly starts to pick up steam, picks up a little bit of moisture coming in from the Gulf of Mexico, and plants itself just south of Washington, D.C., right off of the Delmarva Peninsula by Wednesday. But it does appear it will continue to go off to the east, delivering us nothing more than a few scattered flurries or snow showers along the coastline. And even southern New England looks to get away with just a few flurries or some snow showers. So for overnight tonight, a few flurries south. Otherwise, we'll see some clearing followed by more snow showers working into the North Country late. Temperatures will actually be a few degrees cooler thanks to the partially clear skies during the evening. So around 20 in the North Country, lower 20s in the western part of the state, and middle to upper 20s as you travel to the southern and eastern part of the state. Now, for the day on Monday, snow showers, a concentrated line, will move from north to south from morning to afternoon. When it reaches southern New Hampshire, it's going to be pretty dry, and there could even be a little bit of rain mix because temperatures will be well above freezing in southern New Hampshire in the mid to upper 30s to near 40. It'll be a little bit cooler up to the north, and you could pick up an inch or two of snow in some of those snow showers in the morning to the early part of the afternoon. That carries in, by the way, to Monday night, when even southern New Hampshire could get 1 to possibly 2 inches of snow. But for the most part, when it falls during the day, if it's south of the Lakes region, south of the Upper Valley, when it hits the ground, it'll pretty much melt. Speaking of things melting, we get much milder on Tuesday with a little bit more sun. Still maybe fighting off a sun or rain shower across central and southern and eastern New Hampshire. Then Wednesday, late in the day, we get a little bit of sunshine in the morning. Late in the day, we get some rain showers coming in or maybe some snow showers. That's the northern extent of that mid-Atlantic storm, which still appears to stay south of us. It does bring in some cooler air for this time of year, but at least you don't have to plow 39 degrees. It's going to be windy. There'll be flurries along the coastline. But at least right now, it looks like that major storm will miss us off to the south. Thanks very much for clicking on this WMUR Weather on the Web videocast.